Community water fluoridation prevents tooth decay for people of all ages and for a lifetime because it works two ways. While children are young and their teeth are growing under the gums, fluoride that is swallowed enters the bloodstream and goes to the jawbones. There, it combines with calcium and phosphate as they come together to form the hard enamel of the teeth. These teeth are more resistant to decay throughout childhood and the teenage years. For people of all ages, fluoride in water, other beverages, and food mixes with the saliva that surrounds the teeth. Saliva neutralizes acid produced by bacteria on teeth, and the fluoride heals the teeth, makes the tooth surface stronger, and protects teeth from further decay. Fluoride works best when small amounts are available throughout the day to heal the teeth whenever and wherever decay is beginning.